Well, a quick demo of the Magica. It's a 50 watt EL34 amp. This one happens to say Red Coral 50 on the front, but that's due to a customer request. I haven't labeled the foot switch yet, but normally it would say clean, gain one, master one. So right now I'm in clean mode, which means this gain button doesn't matter, and I'm using the... Actually, it's master two. I'm using the master two. In the back, I've got the humbucker switches in non-humbucker mode, so they're as fat as they can be to make up for this thinness of the Stratocaster I'm playing. And we've got a mid selector. I'm in the fattest mid range. This is more like a super reverb. And this is more like a twin. I'll leave it in super mode. There's one other feature. I can pull out in the middle knob and get a deep. Pull out on volume knob and get a bright. So that's the clean channel. By turning this first button off, I'm in lead channel and I'm on gain one. And I've got gain one turned up quite a ways because I want kind of the natural sound of a JCM 100 turned up, JCM 800 turned up. So I went put the Strat on the treble pickup. Kind of broken up like a Marshall. Of course, if you lighten up on that at all, it's cleaner. So that's actually a fairly good clean tone, and you can clean it up by turning the gain knob down too. So now for a solo tone, we can step on this button and use the gain 2, which is 4 gain stages. So just to compare it to what I was doing with the gain 1. And it wants to sustain like crazy. So I hope that helps. And oh, by the way, the amp is almost noiseless. I'm even on gain 2 right now, which is the most possible gain you can have in the amp, and you can barely hear it. Gain 1, even quieter. Clean is completely quiet, so thanks for watching.